joining us. If he doesn't come round now, he'll be made even more of an example. What's that? Got it? Always on the defensive.
Accio. Incendio.
No!
I will make you pay.
How
many of you are there? Levioso!
God bless you,
for me?
Why have you not run away?
Accio.
Incendio.
Spells glance off of me.
Levio. Accio.
Enough.
Incendio.
You won't get away.
Incendio. Accio.
That was quite something. Now, to free Arn's cart. Quite an enchantment. The cart's returning to Arn. too soon. Ugh. On, I have good news. Your carts are on their way back.
I don't know what to say. Any hope I have of getting my belongings back was quickly fading. Ramrock's lot called me a fool for believing in the good in wizard kind. Thank you for proving them wrong.
The ones I faced were determined to make things difficult.
Oh, I'm glad you're all right. Oh, I can't wait to have my things back, especially my paints. You know, you've inspired me. I've been dealing with witches and wizards for years, and we've always got along just fine. Perhaps my next piece will be a tribute to all that is good between us.
What a nice idea, Ron. I wish you luck with it.
Oh, I can't wait to get started. Thank you again for all you've done.
Seems a pleasant enough little place.
But, Mummy, Archie, I don't have time to argue. I've told you repeatedly not to stray far from home, especially when I'm inside with your little sister.
But you should see them, Mummy. They're beautiful. These horses with wings.
Oh, that's enough. I'm too tired for your stories today. You stay right here where I can see you. Now, why don't you do some more drawings for me,
Very well, Mummy.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented...
reach you for some assistance?
Hello, can I?
Oh, thank goodness. Yes.
Diving in.
A treasured family. I do hope you find the astrolabe. It would mean so much to our family.
It sounds as if her astrolabe is just northeast of the dock. I should dive down and see. This must be where the Pinch Smedley family astrolabe is. I should let Grace know that I found her family astrolabe. Hello, Grace. I followed your bearings on a dive in the Black Lake.
Oh, how incredible! Did you find the astrolabe?
I did. I hope it makes your father happy.
It will. I can't wait to see his face. Thank you so much for doing this for me and for my family. You do well to keep an eye out for more spots to dive. A diver of your caliber is certain to find all sorts of things down there. Thank you again. And I do hope you keep diving. You certainly have a knack for finding treasure.
They must have come this way. Think! I've no idea who it is you think I might have seen. I've been busy with my research. I'll watch the light go out of your eyes. Stop right there!
I'm not going anywhere.
You've made a grave mistake. I'm not done with
Accurate.
What on earth just happened? I've never been accosted in such a manner, and so close to Hogwarts.
Are you all right?
I am, thanks in no small part. Care to tell?
Ashwind.
Victor.
You're a research. Merlin. I can see.
I brought a trunk chock full of mallow sweet with me. It's just over there by my tent.
This trunk?
Yes, take plenty, even if you already have some.
I have the mallow sweet.
Lovely. Now, notice the vines on these pillars here, as well as a stone swell on the ground. Each trial has these features. Place the mallow sweet on the swell, and we'll see what happens. Did you see that? The vines disappeared.
What should I do now?
This is uncharted territory. I am curious about these...
Incendio!
Merlin's beard!
The flames make the pyre sink.
Hardly believe it.
I take it we can call that a success?
We can. How does it...
Are all of...
You? My... Which... And do be careful out here. Now, I've got what I needed. I shall return to the safety of my notes and books.
I've always said that travel...
...in our common room wants to talk to you. It's Eldritch Diggory. He used to be the Minister for Magic, I think.
I hope you were able to take care of...
Professor, I completed all of your most recent assignments.
Spellcasting requires a focused mind,
and a steady wand. Good work. The dummy is here if you wish to stay in practice.
Expelliarmus!
You seem to have the right end of the stick, but keep practicing. Expelliarmus may save your life one day.
Accio! Expelliarmus! Incendio!
What are you up to now?
Incendio! Incendio!
Thank you. Leviosa!
It's me, Gareth. Do you have a moment?
That was an interesting... Professor.
Brilliant work beating everyone at cross wands.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be included. You can't imagine how we
You wanted to see me, sir?
Indeed. Allow me to introduce myself. So few students know who I am these days. Eldridge Diggory. Former...
I'll do whatever I can. I shall go and...
I shall see you there. Soon, I hope.
Revelio.
It's me, Gareth.
Are you calling me, Gareth?
I was. After you helped me with that Fupa feather and potions, I reckoned you might...
You and your... Sounds simple. I'll need to get those dried billywigs things for Gareth if he's to finish his latest concoction. A one-eyed witch statue shouldn't be too hard to find. This looks like the right statue. Now, what was the password? Descendium! Goodness. Who knew this was all down here? A lift. Must be how I get down. Repair. That seems to have done the trick. This castle will never cease to surprise me.
Incendiary!
Let me open. Incendio. Repair. Let me open.
I'd have to get past this.
Incendio.
Something is getting in the way of that platform.
Repairer. Accio. Let me open.
That did the trick. This must be the way out. I need to find a way to open that gate.
It's ending.
Something smells sweet. Must be close to Honeydukes. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade. Honeydukes. I can smell the chocolate. Now, where would I find the dried billywig stings for Gareth? I have the dried billywig stings. Now, back to Gareth. I can only imagine how his new recipe is going to turn out.
Incendio. Leviosa. Reparo. Accio. Revelio.
Do you think I'm impressed? I don't care how many chops it took. Please me in.
What you did in Cross Wands was fantastic. Your dueling skills are quite advanced.
Hello, Gareth. I have those dried billywigs things.
You got them!
Incredible.
Happy to help. Here you go.
This is brilliant! Can't wait to get started. Thank you again. I'll let you know when I brewed my first batch of fizzing whiz beer.